Dad.
Hi.
Can you switch the channel? The movie's about to start.
Oh, well, I'm watching the match on TV. Can you not use your tablet?
No, don't you remember? The internet is down.
Oh, I remember. We bought this Broadcast Hotspot where you can watch TV on your tablet without the internet.
How does this work?
Let me show you.
I just connect the RF antenna. I just plug in the Ethernet cable from my home Wi-Fi. It's as simple as that.
Wow, it works. I'm watching the same program as you, and almost no delay. Now I can switch to my movie. Thanks, Dad.
So how does it work? The broadcast signal arrives at the antenna. It is then split in multiple paths in order to have more than one multiplex at the same time. The tuners receive the signal and then select a particular frequency, which will then be sent through a USB hub to the microcomputer. After receiving the signal, the microcomputer's job is to stream it over IP to the correct destination. The desired destination is reached through a Wi-Fi network by mobile devices such as tablets and smartphones. The box is built with off-the-shelf components and it costs a very modest amount. The design and software are open source. The box is based on the SAT over IP standard and it is compatible with any SAT over IP client. The broadcast hotspot allows streaming of multiple channels at the same time, including additional services such as subtitles, teletext or recordings.
Oh, and I don't want to miss any of this. It's so close, this match. Oh, great. Go on. Yes!
If you want to learn more about this project or build your own broadcast hotspot, then visit ebu.io.